Happy Valentine's Day, Coyotes. I'm Kedrick.
And a happy birthday, Arizona. I'm Amy.
Get ready for a heartwarming episode of The Rundown.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name. You want to go.
What's on the to-do list for today?
Well, you see, we're going to find out what exactly is in the box and then go to Grace Hanum for an exclusive.
Did you say box?
I did. But first, let's get to the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
CAC will be on campus next Tuesday to administer the AccuPlacer test. If you're interested, please sign up in the counselor's office. But don't worry, because CAC will be back on campus on March 21st for both juniors and seniors to sign up. You might have heard the name Grace Hanum around campus.
She's been a part of the Combs community since kindergarten.
She's captain of the cheer team and an editor of the Combs Courier.
And she's here to tell us about how she's figured out how to not go insane with all the things she does on and off campus.
My name is Grace Hanum, and I'm a senior at Combs High School. So I'm in orchestra, chamber orchestra. I've been in orchestra for 6 years because I did it in middle school and elementary school. Oh, God, there's no more. I'm in journalism, the Combs Courier. This will be my third year, and I'm the managing editor. I've been in cheer, 6 years, and I'm the captain of the competition varsity team, and I'm a member of NHS. I've always loved being a part of something and just being in as many things as I can. Once I grow a passion for something, I just have to do it, and I have to do it good, and yeah. Most of my time is spent cheerleading. I love cheer. Ever since I was young, I was always doing cartwheels and handstands and just flipping around the house. And I don't know. I love cheer. And I recently just accepted a scholarship to GCU. I'm going to be cheering there. Hopefully, I can get a scholarship too for cheer once I try out. But they have a really good cheer program, and I'm really excited.
And now on to Demi and Daniel with sports.
Good morning, Combs, and welcome to another episode of The Recap.
Today we're going to be talking about winter sports and reporting on updates on spring sports.
Let's start off with girls basketball.
I agree. Girls basketball has had a good season, but with a lot of challenges. With a total overall of 14-12, but what really matters is the section record, which was 8-2. The girls were able to pull off a challenging win last week against Apache Junction. With a tight score of 38-37, the girls took second place in the Black Canyon region.
While we're talking about basketball, let's talk about boys basketball. The boys have fought some hard games. Their overall record is 9-19, but their section record is 5-5, after beating Apache Junction for the win over Ironwood with a score of 56-53.
Girls soccer has had a decent season with a record of 3-16-1, a section record of 0-5, sadly losing against Apache Junction.
Boys soccer had a tough season with an overall record of 3-10-2 and a sectional record of 1-4 after they beat Apache Junction with a score of 1-3 last week.
Now that winter sports are coming to an end, we have spring sports starting up. Be sure to talk to any coaches about playing this season.
Now back to you, Amy Kedrick.
Our club meetings have been moved to Tuesday after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in room number 658. Hope you can join us.
No Place for Hate and Safe Haven are now one club. Come check out what all the excitement is about. They meet every Tuesday after school and Wednesdays during conference in Mr. Bunch's room, room 552. All are welcomed.
Mr. CHS is tomorrow from 6 to 8 p.m. Come see senior boys showcase prom attire, school spirit, a special talent, and answer interview questions to win the title Mr. CHS. And don't worry, there will be vendors for all your cosmetic wants and needs for prom. They will be announcing the top secret theme and location, and tickets will be the lowest price. You don't want to miss it.
Did you know that CHS offers 12 career and technical education programs to help students prepare for life after high school?
These courses offer hands-on learning in things like digital photography, software and app design, nursing, how to produce this news broadcast, and much more.
Many of these programs also offer leadership training and competitive events on a state and national level.
See our 2019-2020 course catalog for details on all the CTE courses we offer.
Join us for the College and Career Fair on March 19th from 5 to 7 p.m. Learn about all the different career options. There'll be giveaways, prizes, food, and drinks for sale, so be sure to come check it out.
Earlier, you mentioned something about a box.
I did. You see, Combs' favorite couples are going to be put to the test today.
I'm sure that'll be a sweet surprise.
Oh, it sure will be.
Okay.
Yo, that's a cricket.
That sounded thumpy.
Yeah. Oh, we start?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at the rat.
Oh! What is that? I don't like it.
Oh, that's your hand. Is this it right here?
Stop.
Whoa.
Ew.
Dude, I know what this is. Hold on. Cake.
Is it cake?
A cake?
Is this kinetic sand?
Lick my fingers.
No, I'm good. No fear.
Yeah.
What is
Oh. Is this? Oh, I stuck my finger.
Oh, is it paint?
Is this paint?
Oh, it's paint.
This is like
what
a
is
paint.
That? What is that?
It's paint.
Is that That's paint.
Hey!
I put my hand in a box.
Wait, is it moving?
Is it a rabbit? Why would there be a rabbit?
Dude, I'm actually kind of scared.
Look.
Oh, dude, it better not be moving.
No, oh, put your hand. Okay, look, it's like a cleaning spot. I'm so scared.
What is it?
I got a small.
Dude, something's wet.
Wait.
Oh God, what? Oh, what the? What is that?
Josh.
What is that?
Oh.
Yo, that's a cricket.
Oh my God.
I didn't even touch one.
Are we ready for the next one?
Ow. Okay. Is it alive this time? I don't trust you guys anymore.
Oh!
Let's go through the list of things that you can buy that are round and in plastic.
No. It's like spiky.
That's not spiky.
Yep.
What is the round?
Could be a really, really round orange.
With the plastic over it?
Listen, some people don't think that the peels on the orange cover it enough.
She's independent, she doesn't need me.
Is it a jawbreaker?
Is it a bath bomb?
Yes. That's spiky.
It's not spiky,
there's
it's the wrapper.
It's a bath bomb.
It just like.
Is it a bath bomb?
Yes, because when the wrapper came off, my thumb went straight in.
So, crickets were in the box?
That's right. Be sure to tune back in on February 28th for the next episode.
And students, don't forget, it's President's Day on Monday, so no school.
Have a great weekend, Coyotes!